there was a request that for this as well, which I can't immediately find, I must confess. And it's by Mark, James and Julie. It's called If I Knew You Were Coming, I'd Have Baked a Cake, an old favourite.
Hiya, honey. Didn't expect me, did you?
Well, 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 just look who's here. I haven't seen you in many a year.
If I
knew you were coming out of baked a cake.
Baked a cake, baked a cake.
If I knew you were coming out of baked a cake.
How'd you do?
Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band. The grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band to spread the welcome mat for you.
Well, I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't know where you've been, but it doesn't really matter. Grab a chair and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, hired a band.
Goodness sake.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake.
How'd you do?
If I knew you were coming out of baked a cake,
baked a cake, baked a cake.
If I knew you were coming out of baked a cake,
how'd you do?
Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band, the grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band to spread the welcome mat for you.
Well, I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't know where you've been, but it doesn't really matter. Grab a chair and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, hired a band.
Goodness sake.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake.
How'd you do?
Just fine, thank you. Mark, James and Julie, and If I Knew You Were Coming, I'd Have Baked a Cake. Still desperately trying to find the letter or postcard which had a request for that on. Hold on, I've only got one more to go. And that's not it either. Well, curses.